traveler, published author, horticulturist, and international fashion designer, John Oblaza today officially launches his Bowtie Couture collection in Hollywood, California. Born to proud parents Ismael Oblaza and Lucy Caravan Oblaza in Caloocan City, Manila, John fondly recollects their beautiful garden while threading sampaguita buds into garlands with his grandmother, Asencia Gutierrez Oblaza. Fulfilling his dream of cultivating a beautiful and fruitful landscape, John pursued his degree in agriculture and began his career as a manager of the historic garden project championed by the former First Lady Imelda Romualdez Marcos, the Aurora Gardens in the Walled City, Intramuros, Manila. Further serving the first family, John was sent to travel the Southeast Asian countries as Malacanang's appointed buyer and florist for the palace. With greater visibility, he was sought by top hotels in Asia and was later exposed to wardrobe styling and fashion events, thus awakening his talent in fashion illustration and design. Not long thereafter, John found himself designing for the society matrons of the Philippines, all the way to the royalties of Middle East. Eventually, John was invited to fashion shows all over the world. Gracing the runways of Hong Kong, Singapore, Sydney, Bahrain, Toronto, Phoenix, and Los Angeles, the John Oblaza Couture is not only known for glamour and fashion. The brand is also admired for its advocacy to protect the environment and help preserve Mother Nature's bounty. John says that he is highly inspired by the native environment that surrounds him and all the beautiful things nature has to offer. His fascinating designs incorporate earth-friendly and organic elements such as coconut shells, wood beads, plant seeds, tree barks, reed grass fibers, seashells, and many more. Expanding his vision from eco-conscious fashion to creating a sustainable livelihood for his kababayans, John collaborated with the Grand Matriarch of the Ayala clan in the Philippines, Doña Bea Zabel Ayala, who championed the Iraya Mangyan project. Committed to educate and train the indigenous community of Puerto Galera, Oriental Mindoro, Philippines, John himself dedicated his time to mentor the tribal women and local artisans to hone their beading and embroidering techniques utilizing natural materials. Each and every piece of John Oblaza Couture and Bowtie collection is delicately handmade and embellished by the Mangyan tribe in Mindoro, with a mission and promise to continue to bring them more work and help improve their welfare. While the designer gowns are bespoke pieces for evening wear and red carpet events, John promotes his bow ties as everyday lifestyle accessories that can be worn in formal affairs, or casually with jeans and t-shirts, or without. Yes, with dresses or skirts for women too. With a pledge to create livelihood and help the less fortunate in the Philippines, John comes to Hollywood, California to officially launch his accessories in the United States, John Oblaza's Bowtie Couture Collection 2015.